Two employees of the Myron B. Thompson Academy, including the school's principal, were arrested by sheriffs this morning, then released pending investigation. According to the Department of Public Safety, the school's principal, Diana Oshiro, was booked for tampering with official documents. And Kurumi Kaapana-Aki, the school's elementary division officer, was booked for tampering with official documents and theft. In 2011, the school was among 10 public charter schools that were audited, and the audit found $133,000 in overpayments to school staff. The academy was also the center of an ethics investigation. The school would not comment on today's arrests.